Dorsal, relating to the back or posterior of a structure, as opposed to the ventral, or front, of the structure. Some of the dorsal surfaces of the body are the back, buttocks, calves, and the knuckle side of the hand. For a more complete listing of terms used in medicine for spatial orientation,